car get hit? The lock?
It's just the mirror. The mirror got bumped by a customer. Not a big deal. It just, what it did was it pinched the wires, blew the fuse, and now it's good, supposedly.
With a heated mirror?
Heated power, all the bullshit going on over there. I just unplugged it. The fuse stopped blowing. Every time I put a new fuse in, it would blow again. One of the transcomputers is on the fuse.
If you're going to break a fucking wire, it's the way to fucking